It's not like you have a formula for scoring goals, but for me it's probably in my nature. My name is Morten Rasmussen Duncan. That's what people in the football world is calling me. 12 years ago we had like a kid man, a team manager, the team I played, and he thought I played a little bit like Duncan Ferguson. When I signed with Celtic, I was not Duncan anymore. I had to be Morten Rasmussen. And that's okay, you know, that's my name, but Duncan Ferguson played for Glasgow Rangers, so that was because of the rivalry. That's a little bit about me. To describe me as a striker is like, you know, I score almost all my goals in the penalty area, so that's where I'm, you know, working. It's not like I score 100 beautiful goals, but I stay at the right place and the ball is falling down, and then normally I put the ball in. It was never like a goal for me, and it was never something I was thinking about, but I still scored, you know. People told me all the time that I got closer and closer. And of course, the last year, I had it like a goal that I want the record on my own. I don't think that's a big thing. This situation, we were just arguing a bit, and then it was not something serious. It was a peaceful talk. I gave him the hand to come on, we continue. But it's not like I'm giving the hand. If I think he did something wrong, I will not give the hand. I had some other offers, but you know, I'm not a player who wants to play for nothing. I need to play for life and death. It was not a problem for me that Hogan was in the bottom. That's also show the character of the players with when we can play under that pressure.